Hey guys, it's Dom here. Today I'm going to be doing a new video on Mario Kart Wii, a full 32 track tournament. Okay, let's get it started. It'll be Funky, Flame Runner, Ming. Let's do this. The CTGP videos I've made, they're really fun. I'm probably gonna make one soon, probably like tomorrow or something. Haven't done a video in a long time, so I decided to make a video today for you guys. 32 track KO. Do it. Ooh, shortcut. Did you guys see that? Oh, that was awesome. Probably gonna do the shortcut two laps, and for the third lap, I'm gonna save the mushroom just in case if there's a Lucia. That's what I'm gonna be doing. I wanted to use a mushroom right there, but no. Dang it. Dude, I'm getting wrecked. Am I seriously not gonna get a first place here? Maybe I should change this. Yeah, I'm gonna change this. Fifth place box equals triple mushrooms. Let's go. Did not do the shortcut how I wanted to do it, like how I did on lap one, but that's okay. Let's go. Hey. First race of the day is finished. Okay. We just have another 31 tracks to go. Okay, Moo Moo Meadows, here we go. I've noticed, like, I've watched a lot of YouTube videos, like Mario Kart Wii mods. Like, I saw this one mod that, you know, like the mushroom panels in Mushroom Gorge? Well, there's a mod you can do that everything is a mushroom panel. It is really awesome. JP Gaming, this guy on YouTube named JP Gaming, he's the one who made the mod. Thanks to him for making that wonderful mod. It's so cool. Little trip right here. Oh, I got low air, but I didn't trip. I didn't shake it. Okay. Looks like this is gonna be pretty easy. And the CPUs are actually on hard. I play with hard CPUs all the time. Unless if I'm playing on one, then that's different. I missed the mini turbo. That sucks. First place, anyone? So far, so good. We have another 30 tracks to go. And now, my favorite track in the game, Mushroom Gorge. Let's go. With this one, if I pull any mushrooms, I'm risking the gap jump, totally. Just to make you guys happy. I'm actually gonna go slow down here so I have a better chance of pulling mushrooms. And I pull a red jet? What? Excuse me? I'm embarrassed that I have a red shell in 12th. Whoa, what was that? I didn't even get that little mushroom skipster. What do you guys think of what I'm thinking? This might be a little crazy. Oh, come on! That's lame. I'm pretty sure you guys know what I was going to do. Trying to make the gap jump with the bullet bill. A bullet bill. Perfect time. The item box is showing me. Okay, there we go. Much better. Dang it. I had a golden mushroom in third, I believe. Inside the Goomba? Okay, lap three. If any of you guys do not have CTGP for Mario Kart Wii, I recommend looking at a tutorial if you don't know how to do it and getting CTGP. It's so much more fun with the new custom tracks. And like the updates for these awesome custom tracks. There was an update for CTGP December 2020. Yeah, they updated a little bit of tracks. And they even added new tracks. So make sure to go check that out with you. If you already have CTGP installed on Mario Kart. Okay. My main goal is to get first place every single race. I wonder how many points I would get. Because if you get first place four races in a row, you get 60 points. I don't know about 32 in a row. I don't really play 32 tracks like this that often, but I'm doing it today, so don't hit the crates. Okay, we're good. We failed the shortcut. For some reason, I was not really good at that shortcut. You're serious. You know what? I'm gonna back up, hit this boost panel, and drift off of that ramp. So close. The notorious Rainbow Road glitch has been discovered. Well, not discovered, but it has been done by a human being. Because before it would only be possible on Tool Assist. Yeah. Oh, no! Oh! Come on. I'm making some bad mistakes here. I need to get a lot of good items. This whole entire lap, I'm just gonna try to hit items. Immediately. I need to use it right now. Bullet Bill will be good right about now. Star. Okay, it's still good. Box. Let's go. Triple green shells. Not bad. Okay. I might win this if I just don't mess up. Yes, we got this. Yeah! Oh, that was a good idea to go for the items. That was very good. Okay, mushroom cup done. On to the next. Oh. Okay. Here we go. I'm feeling very confident that I could get first place for all these tracks because I've been playing this game for like about 5 years now or something. Oh, I kind of got it. I kind of got the Shroomless Ramp shortcut. I hit a little bit off of there, but not so bad. I'm not going to risk it lap 2 and 3. I just wanted to do it lap 1 just to show you guys if you didn't already know. Lap 2 and 3, I'm just going to take the standard route. Okay. Did not expect it to come that early. It's okay, there's item boxes right here. Ooh, ground mushroom. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know why I just threw that. I could have used that to dodge that red, but it didn't really matter because there's a blue shell coming for me already. Maybe we'll go for it this lap. Why not? The little ramp shortcut. Oh, let's go. I had to use my mushroom there because I was screwed otherwise. Okay, that's good. Shock is good. It slowed down Toad and I messed up miserably. But we got it. I think. No, no. I like this. Okay. Woo! I wish I could see Toad's time compared to mine because that was close. Super close. Okay, next race, we got Coconut Mall. One of the more better tracks, in my opinion. Okay. My strat for this, whoa! I just hit the ceiling. Oh. You guys don't see that very often, do you? Anyway, I was saying that what I want to do for this... Whoa! What I want to do for this track is just to break away. This is not one of those tracks you want to sit in the back, because there's not really that many shortcuts you could catch up on this track. So I'm just going to make a breakaway. That's pretty much my strat for every track for this. It's only, like on desert hills, I'll stay in the back because it's a catch-up track. Stay in the back track. Because there's so many off-road, which gives you a lot of shortcut potential. Yeah, I have a little breakaway. Not by much, but still. A little breakaway. And now people are catching up to me. Ooh, that was a perfect landing. Let's go. Lap 2, I did this perfectly.
sure I messed up a little bit. Okay. Another one in the books. Let's go. So far, I got first place on every track, which is good for my goal, which is to win every single track, first place. Okay, let's do this. Another one of the better tracks in this game. I'm just gonna risk everything on this track. But lap three, I'm gonna be very careful. But lap one and two, I'm just gonna risk everything. Like here, I'll risk the double one. No! That's a common mistake. Very common. Especially for not playing this game for a while. And not practicing the double. And I just got stuck in the snow. No! I'm rusty. Very rusty. I need to get my Mario Kart Wii practice back. My Mario Kart Wii skill back. Didn't work. We got a mushroom. Yeah. Oh, no. No! Oh, okay. Lap three, the only things I'm gonna risk on lap three are that little turn skip shortcut after the cannon and the single card. I'm not going for the double because the double hates me today. Get away from the wall. Realign. There we go. Not how I wanted it to be, but much better than that one. No. Oh, I was hoping for a slip drift there. Whatever. First place. Doesn't matter if I get the slip drift or not. Still first place. I'm gonna try to make this video as quick as I can. Cause it's probably gonna be a little long video. Maybe like 40, 50 minutes, something. Maybe even an hour potentially. But I'm guessing like 45 or 50 minutes, I guess. Actually, 45 through 50 minutes, I guess. Gonna take the regular route because I didn't want to risk hitting that minecart. I usually never go for the regular route, but this time I had out of purpose. A reason why. Oh! I was going for the turn skip.
Yeah, it did not work out so well. Boost paint on the boost paint? Yes, that's what I was doing. I slowed down myself on purpose when that blue shell and power was happening, so I hit the boost panel to get full speed right away. And that worked out very nice. Another blue shell? You're serious. Next race, which is not loved by a lot of people. I don't like it. Pretty much no one likes Daisy Circuit. It's a hated track. It's a hated track by a lot. The world record, if you could ride through that bit of off-road if you do it correctly, but obviously I messed that up. Why not? Too many turbos. That didn't really look that good. That looked sloppy, but whatever. It looked mushrooms. Ooh, awesome. Ground mushrooms equals happy. Diamond fine. When I cook them all. When I hit them. I fell off the thing at the end of the race by accident. Not on purpose. Okay. Yeah. Now, Koopa Cape is one of my more favorite tracks, but it's not in my top 10. It's like my 11th favorite track. It is super close to my top 10. It's an honorable mention. In my top 10 favorite tracks video from Art of Art. No! Oh, come on! I went sideways by accident and I fell. That sucks. That also sucks too. Okay, let's go. No, get in the water. Waterfall shortcut. Thank you.
Let's go.
I don't even think I got a low trick off of that ramp before, other than just now. I really do not think so. Maybe. I think that was the only time I did it. I don't know. Oh, come on. I did not get the shortcut. That shortcut's not about skill, it's about luck. Sometimes if you're in a certain spot, the game will let you hop over the grass, but if you're in a different spot, the opposite would happen. It would just make you go into the grass. Finishing while falling off. Okay. Yeah. Maple tree way. Maple tree way. I do not know if I could do any sick strats, but I can do some cool strats, which technically means the same thing. This is what I like. Go to the shortcut. Shoomless, and what do you call it? Pull a very good item and have it in a good position. Right now I have a bullet bill, and I use it at the perfect time. That was generous. Mushroom? Nothing. Your dodge! Aww. I was right there too. Got the low cannon. Which that doesn't really help me in any way. I don't know why I went for it. Whoa. Ooh. Pixels away from hitting the wall. I'll show you guys something cool at the beginning of lap three. Something cool I want to show you. It involves doing the shortcut. At the very beginning, oh my god. How did I not go on the off-road there? I do not know. Oh my god. Okay. Do this. Oh, entering the cannon style. No. Nope. Not like this. This is not how I'm gonna end this race by doing that. Hopefully. Ooh, laps two and three. The game made me hop over those two boost panels. Fast boost shuffle because there's a leaf literally right above me. Oh, the red shell did not come at before I passed the finish line, so that's a good sign. Okay, last track of Star Cup, which is one of my favorites. Grumble Volcano. Here we go. Haven't played normal
Mario Kart Wii tracks in a while. I've been playing the latest CTGP custom tracks because they're so good. Maybe if I could pull mushrooms, I could do the rock. Give me a mushroom, please. Oh my god. Whoa. That was crazy. Oh. Wow. Congrats to you, whoever threw that bomb. I'm not even joking. That was an epic bomb on tonight. Oh, I should have saved that golden mushroom for the rock. Okay. I want people to pass me so I can pull mushrooms. Okay, pass me. Okay. No! You were serious. When I pull triple mushrooms, I fall in the lava. And it respawns me here. Okay. Next lap, I'm not risking the rock hop because I'm going to get my goal. Well, next I can't even go for the rock hop because the rock fell. No. Okay, I'm going to go get back in first. Oh, epic pow. Epic pow dodge. Slow him down. No. Okay. I do not think I got second or lower on any of these tracks. Star Cup done. We only have another 5 cups to go. Second track. Dry drivers. Now, I'm not gonna go for that little the sand hop shortcut because I apparently suck at it, like badly. I am so bad at it. I don't know why. I'm just so bad at it. I could pull it off a couple times. That's pretty much it. All the annoying bats. I wanted to land on the rail. Because it's faster. Saves more time, by the way. Why not shortcut? No! I literally just hopped over those two pillars. Try to get... Okay, now this is just irritating. Absolutely irritating. Rail? Yeah, rail. To hitting my own trap. My god. Mario
There we go, that's what I want. That is not what I want. No wall glitch. So, we might not get first place on this track. Yo, let's go. Woo, that was close. That was kind of like Toad's Factory when I was failing a lot too. But we recovered from those fails. Oh God, moving highway. I can't wait. Please don't get hit by any cars, especially the mom cars. Okay, so we just start off by a red shell hitting me right away. That's great. There should be no cars here. Yep. Lap 3 is just free. Like, there's barely any cars. Except for, like, at the ending. Backup strats. Literal backup strats. Okay, so far we only got hit by one. I was gonna say so far we only got hit by one car, but now that makes it two. Maybe it's not so free this time around. A couple of times I played this on lap 3, there were three, like, the cars were free. Like, there were no cars. But apparently that was not the case for this. That was not the case for this. Okay. Bowser's Castle. This might be a 16 track video. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, I was going for 3 tricks there. The more tricks you get there, the more time you save. First place that does not protect you from red shells or green shells and stuff. The only trade them. I could have pulled a green shell, a banana. I could have pulled a triple bananas. But of course, I have to pull the one item that does not protect me from anything, which is the fake item box. That was pretty cool. That was also madness too. Probably the longest track, the longest Wii track for this game is this one. It's a pretty long one. Okay. And now we have Rainbow Rogue. A fan favorite. Probably. Okay. Ooh, road trip. I'll do the retro tracks tomorrow for tomorrow's video. Oh, like 2 pixels away from me, that green shell. A lot of sick stuff has happened in this video. I screwed that up. So far, so good. There were some ground mushrooms that I could potentially get. I did the same mistake again, and now I'm just wasting even more time. Great.
some old backup strats. Okay, last race of the video. Thank you for so that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you subscribe to my channel and comment on down, like my videos and comment on down below what you want to see next from Dying Fight 98. And peace.